you yesterday morning. I heard you. And I described it to you before how I understood it. It's about a mechanic's lien. That's not what this thing is. Okay? So this is. It's pension fraud. It's pension fraud, and so far as I understand, as of this morning, it's responsible for 18 murders yesterday. Am I correct? 18 murders last night, so this morning, that have been reported. Yesterday, I went through and reviewed the numbers that it came up. It was heroin. That's what I'm so concerned right now. $5 billion. How many people do you actually have to liquidate to move $5 billion? Here's the problem. You threatened me. And I heard you. Why? I just showed why. You've been hacking my electronic records, and you've been setting up hits. That's exactly what you did. Why? Because you're that dedicated to being a drug dealer. I mean, it's just cannabis, right? It's harmless, right? I authorized this October 22nd, 2023. 4 days later, you're not getting any of that fucking stock. You understand? None of it. Everything I needed as evidence was acquired yesterday before 5 p.m. We could have shut this down in 24 hours. And if somehow you're on the inside, and you get the information, and you threaten to murder us, or you threaten to murder other people as human shields in order to prevent us. 18 murders. You're responsible for 18 murders, not just obstruction. You understand? And it's not harmless. You understand?